Welcome to the Lake Placid Olympic Ski Jumping Complex for the final jumping event of these FISU World University Games. And we're a few minutes away from getting that event underway. The weather is snowy, to say the least. The fans have made the 2 miles out of Lake Placid through the heavy snow to come and support the athletes. Great to see a real variety of ages out there as well. Well, today sees the women's and then the men's team competitions, with the women going first. You know, it's difficult to escape the Olympic history at this venue. It has all been refurbished and modernized in the last 2 years or so, but it has played host to two games in the 30s and, of course, the 1981. But the University Games are all about the future too, and the athletes competing here in ski jumping range from 18 to 23 years of age. Now, the venue staff are doing a great job to get this competition underway tonight. We feared the heavy snow might force a postponement to tomorrow, but as things stand, we are going ahead. Importantly, the wind is currently very weak, in fact, almost non-existent. -4 is the temperature, so hopefully the snow won't get too slushy, because wind and water are the two dangers that we want to try and avoid. We've got two athletes in each team, and each of those athletes will jump once in round one and then once in round two. So it's two jumps apiece for the athletes in the team. Great brand new bar and lodge for the fans to get some food and drink and stay warm. We're on the normal hill with a 90 meter K point, as we have been for every event of these games. If you're new to ski jumping, that means you get 60 points for landing on those 90 meters. For every meter short or long of the K point, an athlete has 2 points added or subtracted. We have the first competitor in this women's team ski jumping event. It is Paulina Cisla of Poland. It's the coach giving them an idea of just how the breeze is working. She gets the go ahead. This is Poland 2 getting the competition underway. Powerful jump off the table and a really good length as well, and she knows it. Cisla very happy with that. Look at that. Now, what will they make of the style? She's pretty solid and a good landing. So a good first jump from the 20-year-old, 84.5 meters. Further than she jumped in the trial run earlier on this afternoon. 20-year-old representing Jose University. Distinctive helmet. won't be quite as long as the Polish jump. Bit of a tentative landing. She's been given 69 meters on that jump. And yeah, the judges 14.5, 15.5, so 58.6 is the total score. So into the stronger of the two Polish and Japanese teams. Poland won with Kinga Rajda. Two bronze medals to her name already in the ski jumping here. Nice landing, skis a little bit apart. We'll see what the judges make of that. And a good distance as well. In fact, the best distance of all, 87 meters. And that will surely put her top of the leaderboard. Let's have a look. 98.6. That gives them a 3-point lead, 2.7 to be exact, over Poland 2. Now, Kamiki Ikeda, the last. Waiting for her coaches. Okay, he's keeping an eye on the breeze. Good jump off the table. And it's 70 meters. Now, obviously, part of the strategy and tactics of the coach and the team is deciding who's going to jump first and who's going to jump second. I suppose the big surprise there is how far back Japan 1 are. Miki Ikeda really putting them back, putting Japan 2 down in fifth. USA sitting in third at the moment with a good performance from Kara Larsen. One of the youngest competitors here, 19 years old, from Meiji University. Nice jump. Clean landing. And distance of 71 meters. The judges looking, amongst other things, for the skis to be moving as little as possible during the flight. Here comes Anna Ziegman of the USA, 18 years old, currently sitting in third. Can she close the gap on the two Polish teams?
On the hill.
Well, one of the things the judge is looking for is a telemark landing in which one ski is about a foot length further back from the other ski. Very difficult to do. They're looking at bent knees, arms out like wings, and her scores from the judges kind of reflect that landing, really. Now, Nicole Konderla of Poland already has two gold medals in this competition, and we are expecting big things from her here. And it's a good jump. It's good length, 85.5 meters. Which is the best, or the second longest jump so far. Her teammate Kinga Rajda managed 87 in an earlier jump. Judges a little bit mixed though. little bit of a mixed opinion on her style and technique. Just seeing some of the scores coming through. Yeah, 15, 16s. So that gives them a total of 195.9 for Poland 1. Our last jumper of this round, Machiko Kubota of Japan. 19 years old and already a double silver medalist at these games. On the hill. Solid jump, good landing. Distance of 84.5. Skis quite wide apart, so her points will reflect that. And yes, they are. So we've got some 16s, we've got a 17. Big wave and a big smile from her. 160.5. puts Japan 1 into third place. We have a change below that. Japan 1 in third, Japan 2 in fourth, and the USA dropping from third place to fifth now. 12 points difference between the two Polish teams. I suspect the gold medal is going to be fought out between the Poles, and then it's a battle for bronze between the Japanese. But still two jumps to go from each team, so still plenty of action to come. Fushigeta goes for her second jump now. Good solid flight and landing. And the distance then for Fushigeta, 75.5, so huge improvement on her first round jump. So a wave and a smile from her, that's what we like to see, 192.7. Right, Kara Larsson taking her second jump now, the 22-year-old. Seeing if she can beat her first jump of 77 metres. Big cheer from her supporters. And 81 metres, so she's really improved on that first jump. Should be pleased with that. And the judges looking for body shape. They'd like to see it bent perfectly at the hips. 83.2 final round for her, so 184.8 points. Now, she's already got two bronzes here in the individual and in the mixed team with her teammate Joshko. So she's really desperate to go at least one better for silver. Solid landing, a good jump. Big smile from her, 88 metres.
88.5.
Yep, coach was pleased with that one. 88 metres, that keeps them in the running in first place, 299.7. The final jump of the competition. And then she hands over to her teammate. A good style. She was solid in the air. 72 meters. So she has improved on her first jump of 70. And Miki Ikeda thoroughly enjoying herself. This is her first time abroad, let alone in the USA. And she's soaking up the atmosphere, which is what it's all about. It's not just about the competing at these university games. Total 225.6. So that puts Japan 1 into third. So they've held on to that. That's our leader at the moment, Kinga Rajda, the first jumper of the pair. So this is how they stand, with Poland 1 ahead of Poland 2. 30.1 is the point difference. This is the young 18-year-old Anna Zygmunt from Maple Grove, studying graphic design at North Hennepin Community College. She's a junior national champion. What can she do?
Yeah, great opportunity.
Well, her first jump was 53.5. So she's really improved on that. 58 meters is her distance. So one of the young athletes who are part of this growing USA team. Every competition, every jump, adding to her experience. Every lesson learned will help her athletic career in the future.
Smiling up there, Dave.
Yeah, pretty big smile. That's really important for these coaches, that the athletes are enjoying themselves. It helps with confidence, and there's no sport that needs confidence more than this one. Good, clean jump. Nice landing from Sato. What will the judges make of it, though? 75 meters, the distance. What did the point, what did her coach think?
It is her longest jump of the day. For Sato of Japan will be at 75 meters.
So 75 meters, good 4 meters on from the first jump. And all the jumpers really improving as the competition has progressed. She's probably going to get a medal here, barring disaster, but what color will it be? Big jump, heavy landing, held it together. And that's a good distance. Ooh, 87 meters.
87.5.
A huge improvement on her first jump, which was already good. Nice landing. Even a round of applause from the coach. It's got to be good. Checking out her points, and they're pretty good. 101.8, so 327.4. That puts Japan 1 in the driving seat right now. This has got to be a good, long, solid jump. Good technique for the judges to score her up if she wants to move up the podium. Looking a little bit disappointed, 81.5. I don't know why, distance-wise, it was good. Just not as good as Kubota. The Polish coach, happy with that. Big hug from her teammates. Poland 2, 357 points. And yeah, that puts them top of the standings right now. Already has 2 gold medals in her pocket from Nicole Kundera for the gold medal. She managed 85.5 in the first round. It's a good jump. It's a solid landing. The fans like it. The distance was good, 86 meters. Should be enough for the gold medal. The coach is happy. The judges' scores are coming through. They look pretty pleased with the style and technique that Gondola put in on that final jump. 397.9. That is a gold medal winning score for Poland 1. For Nicole Kundela and Kinga Rajda. The two of them already with four medals combined, and now they've got six. So a third gold medal for Nicole Kundela. Congratulations to her. Confirmation of the results and the dominant performance in the end from Poland 1. Poland 2 taking silver, and 30 points further back, Japan 1 take the bronze. Japan in fourth, USA in fifth. It's the mascot ceremony moment on the podium in the women's team of the ski jumping competition here at the Olympic Jumping Complex. And it was a dominant performance from Poland.
Third place, Japan 2. Machiko Kubota and Miki Ikeda. Second place, Poland 2, Kinga Rajda and Nicole Kundela. First place in team jumping and champions, Poland 1, Pauline Cislar, Anna Twardos.
Is my mic live?
And we want to let you know that in our mistake, with apologies.
Congratulations to Nicole Kundela and Kinga Rajda. And apologies for all our atrocious Polish pronunciations of their names. I know it's a running joke in the Polish team. We do our best. So gold for Poland 1, silver for Poland 2, and Japan 1 take third place.